Hello everyone, on previous week on some video I will started made index card, and this index card inspired me made Shannon Green from live stream what he made. So I will made this card and I wanted showed you it, how it turned out, and that card inspired me also made another card what the last few day I will finish, and I will show you another my project what I will made from this day. So the first I wanted showed you this small tag, vintage photo, some lace flower, and this tag I will made from some founding paper, paint on pink, stamping turquoise circle, and made it. So this is one. And now I will show you that my index card what I will made. So this is the first inspire. This is the next, just for you. This is next fun. And on this index card I will literally stamping. Here you will saw small flower. Here hat. Here just another flower. With love, some bunch of flower I will stamping, and little bit collage. Enjoy. Another flower I will stamp. Tea time. And this is that index card what again I show you what inspired me made Shannon Green, just doodle, made doodle from paint, stamping. Here is dragonfly, just punch dragonfly and sequence you will saw. So this is punch of that. And also on previous video, on previous week, Cindy Uther made book review and show on video some books what she have. And I will just googling on about this book, and I don't remember also two guy write this book. This is just about journaling, visual journaling and something else. So I will googling about this book, and I will found YouTube channel one of also of that book. So that style inspired me made this card, just abstract paint. I don't remember who exactly it was, but this card was like inspired from that book what Cindy show it on her video. So this is it, this. And after I will this index card, I will like made it, and this index part card inspired me made another punch of the card what I will finish actually today, on today morning. So I show you, and on this card you will saw I will use some collage, some picture what people send me, some photo, some magazine picture what I will found. So this is the first. I don't know actually, it's must, I wanted to put some word on this index card, but what exactly word it was great on this card, I don't know, so I wanted to ask you that what I must put on this card. Because every card have some word, but only this don't have. So this is new idea. Just like a symbol of new idea, light. Discover. This photo I will found. Passion. I found some time ago some magazine on the woods, so this picture, this lady was on that magazine and this flower, and this is like a plastiline lady, so I will like it. Whip. Just collage card. And this also don't have any words, so. And this, I think that this card don't need any words, so it's great how it's look. So this is that. So two. Actually, not to one big punch of the index card and tag. And also on some another video, I will show you this my book. And this book is actually not finished, but on progress. So I will show you how what I will make so far on this book. I just paint, I the first tell you, I just paint each page on another different colors and stenciling. So this is that, just a second. This is that, the first pages, covering the first page, another. Another. So on this book I will use this, you will don't maybe great, but this is, I will have Ukrainian alphabet stencil, so I actually this is not Ukrainian, I used on another page, this is just alphabet stencil, I used turquoise, I hope it's called, so this is this, This is another pages. This is another, and mostly I will use the gouache, but time to time I will use the acrylic paint. On this page I will use the punchinella, so this is page looks like mostly pink, but the base color was not pink. So this is not stencil, this I found plastic lace, plastic lace. So I will use it like a stencil. This is that. This is that. And this is Ukrainian alphabet. I will use brown color. This is handmade. Mostly I will use handmade stencil. This on this page it's yellow. This page and this page. So I will like made this book, and I will paint and stenciling inside on this book, and I don't actually know. I will like made this book, but I don't know how I must use it, this book. So if you like this book, how it's turned out now, write on comments what I must make from this book. Just maybe made inside some collage or what. I don't actually know, don't know. And who don't actually exactly remember, I will make this book from paper bag, lunch, something like lunch paper bag, but this bag was not exactly like this what I will show with you now. It's long back, and I will just fold and made from this back this book, and after I will collage from some paper on not on each page not you will saw here maybe. Each page not saw that collage paper, but on some, oh, here you will saw on yellow. So after I collage, after I will just paint, used gouache. And after I will stenciling. So this is my on this time all project what I will made and what I will show with you. So I hope you will like it. I hope you will write what word, only one word on this index card I must use. What exactly word was great on this card? So I hope you will write me on comments. So okay, this is all, and to the next video. Bye.